David, that John is at the gate.
Okay.
No, but I'll find it. Portable building number 22. Got it.
I'm really happy and grateful that I get to be here helping out. It's been a little hard, you know, it's hard to see people really impacted, friends and family.
UH-Hilo has been a phenomenal resource for us. They have provided space, they have provided the infrastructure so we can put our communication systems in. Extra staff.
When they found out that they were probably going to have to evacuate their building, then we were more than happy to make space for them.